So here in Ellensburg, they're now offering you $50 gift cards to get your, I'm recording this in June of 2022. I highly doubt anybody who hasn't gotten one or two doses by now would be tempted by that. That makes you wonder, right? When was the last time somebody had to give me money to convince me to do an intermittent fast or to get enough sleep? Or right now I'm trying to quit masturbating. When was the last time somebody needed to bribe me to do that?